everyone. I'm doing a video tutorial on how to play Spotify music automatically from your Amazon Echo device. Typically, when we ask Amazon Echo to play music, this is what usually happens.
Alexa, play music by Bruno Mars.
I didn't find music by Bruno Mars in your library, but it's available with Amazon Music Unlimited. Would you like to learn more?
Yeah, so for most of us, we're usually not signed up with Amazon Music, so here's a workaround so that when in the future, when you ask to play music, it'll automatically play music from your Spotify account. Sorry, I had to just mute Alexa because it was getting triggered while I was talking. So I have to open up the Amazon Alexa app, press the menu in the top left, go to settings. Let that open up. Go to Music and Media under Alexa Preferences. And as you can see here, I have a Spotify account connected. You're going to have to connect your own Spotify account first. And after that, you want to scroll down, choose Default Music Services. And right here is where you can do the settings. You want to change it from Amazon Music to Spotify for default music library. And that's it. And then you press the button at the bottom. And after you do that, this is what happens when you ask Alexa to play music.
Alexa, play music by Bruno Mars.
Playing songs by Bruno Mars from Spotify. Up and I changed the game. Is my big bronze boogie guy, all them girls show.